virtual holiday performance. Princeton Music is following research-supported suggestions and protocols from supporting and governing agencies such as Ohio Music Education Association, Ohio Alliance for Arts Education, Ohio Art Education Association, and the National Federation of State High School Associations, with approval from the Hamilton County Board of Health and the City of Springdale. Our students this evening are singing with masks on, and our musicians are 6 feet apart during the performance. Our students have done an amazing job of adjusting to our new normal and still making music. We hope you enjoy the performance. We'd like to take a moment to thank Princeton Administration and the Princeton Board of Education for supporting music education at Princeton. We'd like to thank our auditorium manager, Mr. Jason Hollowell, for putting together our virtual performances. We'd also like to thank the Princeton Music Boosters for everything they do to support music at Princeton with fundraising, advocacy, scholarships, and creating our digital program, which can be found at www.princetonschools.net under Viking Village, Princeton Music Department, and Programs. We encourage you to become a Music Booster member and/or help them with their fundraising efforts. It is my pleasure to introduce Mr. David Dendler and Ms. Angie McClellan and the a cappella choir.